This is the new Jirco impact to change the settings on the spring. This is the strongest pull, and we have a center and the lowest. To change it, you simply take a tool to take the pin out. Push the little pin out, press the spring in, and slide it down to the setting you want, and simply push the pin back in. The other side, that's it. 2 seconds to do it. You basically only want to do it once or twice, so you find out, depending on your ammo, which setting you want to use. But that's all it is to it.